Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height live in Waynesburg tonight, where details of the tragedy are unfolding. Ari?
Yeah, and this scene is now clear. Let me step out of the shot here so you can see just how demolished this home is. The fire did most of the damage. Then later on this afternoon, firefighters came in and knocked down the rest. And in front of the demolition, you can see some balloons and some flowers. Neighbors have stopped by to put those there. This is a community that is truly right now in mourning.
He was awesome. He was just an angel. He really was.
Noah Havrilesko was only 11 years old. 5 o'clock this morning, he was in his Waynesburg home with his mom, his two sisters, and a sister's friend. That's when the fire broke out.
It was 3 floors of fire. From the ground to the roof, had fire coming out of all the windows.
Just orange inferno. And I live the next street down. It was bad.
Noah never made it out. Neither did his sister's friend, 13-year-old Ava Holbert. Noah's sisters, 7-year-old Anna and 14-year-old Abigail, were able to climb on a side roof with their mother, Stacy. From there, the kids were rescued by a police officer.
I had the children jump down to me. I caught him in my arm.
But the mother refused to jump. She was frantically trying to get back inside to save the other children.
She tried to go back in a couple times, but it was so hot. Couldn't get even anywhere close to the house.
Hours later, firefighters found the children under the rubble. 13-year-old Ava, 11-year-old Noah.
He was wonderful. He was a nice little guy. Awesome. He just got along with everybody. So sad.
Back here live now, and you can see some members of the community just standing here staring at the wreckage of this fire. The three people that were able to get out, the mother and the two daughters, they were taken to the hospital, but I'm told that their injuries were very minor. As for the cause of this fire, the state police fire marshal was on scene today. He is investigating, but he tells me right now they do not know the cause. It might be quite some time before they do know the cause, but he says right now he has no reason to believe that this fire was suspicious. That's the very latest. Reporting live in Waynesburg, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.